Have you ever heard of diseases that can make a person look like a werewolf, or look decades older than they are, or even turn their urine black? These are just a few examples of the many strange and mysterious medical conditions that exist in the world, leaving those who suffer from them to cope with often frightening and incurable symptoms. In this video, we'll take you on a journey into the fascinating and little-known world of bizarre diseases, exploring everything from disorders that cause excessive hair growth to conditions that make people believe they are dead. Join us as we shed light on the causes, symptoms, and potential treatments of 12 of the most unusual and fascinating medical conditions out there. Get ready to be amazed, disgusted, and intrigued by the weird and wonderful world of medical mysteries. Now that you have a better understanding of what we'll be exploring in this video, let's dive into our first strange and mysterious disease. Brace yourself because things are about to get weird. Number 1. Imagine eating your favorite pizza or a loaf of bread, and suddenly you feel drunk without even having a sip of alcohol. This is what happens to some people with Auto-Brewery Syndrome, also called the gut fermentation syndrome. Auto-Brewery Syndrome is a medical condition that causes a person to feel intoxicated from alcohol due to abnormal gut fermentation in the small intestines. This condition is caused by an overgrowth of specific types of fungus. The symptoms of Auto-Brewery Syndrome include aches and pains, bloating, changes in bowel movements, fatigue, nasal discharge, productive cough, sinusitis, problems with concentration, memory and thought processes, and sugar cravings. To treat this condition, it is recommended to make changes to the diet by reducing simple sugars, refined carbohydrates, yeast products, and moldy food. Additionally, people with this condition may require medications, such as vitamin and mineral supplements, to address any nutritional deficiencies. Auto-Brewery Syndrome can be a challenging condition to manage, but by making changes to the diet and taking appropriate medications, people with this condition can find relief from their symptoms. It is essential to work with a healthcare professional to develop a treatment plan that works best for each individual. Moving on to our next bizarre medical condition. Number 2. Picture yourself feeling constantly on the verge of an orgasm, without any sexual thoughts or activity. This is what happens to some people with Persistent Sexual Arousal Syndrome, PSAS, also known as Persistent Genital Arousal Disorder, PGAD. These sensations can lead to physical pain, stress, and difficulty with everyday tasks. The syndrome is often accompanied by feelings of anxiety, depression, frustration, and guilt, and can make it difficult for patients to carry out everyday tasks due to physical pain and psychological distress. While the exact cause of PSAS is not yet known, treatment is available to manage the symptoms. Cognitive behavioral therapy, CBT, can help patients identify triggers and provide coping mechanisms and distraction techniques. Additionally, changes in medication, such as removing drugs with herbal estrogen, can also be helpful in managing the condition. PSAS is a rare but distressing condition that can have a significant impact on a person's quality of life. While a cure is not yet available, effective treatment options such as CBT and medication changes can help manage symptoms and improve patients' overall well-being. Now, let's delve into a condition that may seem like something straight out of a horror movie. Number 3. Try to imagine what it would be like to feeling as though you're already dead, that your organs, blood, or even your soul are missing. This is what happens to some people with walking corpse syndrome, also known as Cotard's syndrome. This condition is related to depression and is usually a symptom of another psychiatric disorder. The walking corpse syndrome is a mental health disorder that is related to depression. This condition causes individuals to believe that they are missing vital organs, their soul, or even specific body parts, and that they are already dead. Symptoms of this disorder include speechlessness, delusions of immortality, attempts to self-harm, insensitivity to pain, depression, and a refusal to eat. Voices may also tell patients that they are dying or already dead. It is usually a symptom of another underlying psychiatric condition and not a standalone disease. The most common treatment for walking corpse syndrome is through medication such as antidepressants, antipsychotics, and anti-anxiety drugs. Additionally, talk therapy, cognitive behavioral therapy, or psychotherapy may also help manage the symptoms of this disorder. Electroconvulsive therapy may be used as a last resort if medications and talk therapy fail. The walking corpse syndrome is a rare but severe neuropsychiatric disorder that can have devastating effects on an individual's quality of life. While there is no known cure for the condition, the symptoms can be managed with the help of medication and therapy. Now, let's explore a condition that can leave people sounding like they're from a completely different country, even if they've never left their own. Number 4. Consider what it might feel like to waking up one day and finding that your voice sounds completely different. You might speak with a foreign accent that you've never heard before.
Now, sir, what can I do you for, sir?
I want a mouse.
Mouse? Mouse? What do you think this is, a pet shop?
Or your words might come out slurred and difficult to understand.
Chocolatey mouse. Chocolate mouse. You want a chocolate mouse?
No, chocolate mouse.
Yes,
chocolatey mouse.
No, we say chocolate mouse. No, we haven't got chocolate mice here. You have to go sweet shopping him.
No, not mice, mouse.
Mice, my friend, is the plural of mouse, you see.
This is the experience of people who suffer from foreign accent syndrome. Foreign accent syndrome is a rare condition that occurs when there is damage to the part of the brain associated with speech. This results in a person suddenly speaking in a different accent. The condition is usually caused by stroke, trauma, tumors, or other neurological conditions. It is a relatively rare condition that affects less than 100 people worldwide. The accent that a person wakes up with is usually different from their native accent and can cause confusion and embarrassment. The change in accent is not voluntary and can be challenging for the person affected. Treatment for the condition usually involves speech therapy. The aim of speech therapy is to help the person bring back their normal speaking ways. This is done by working on the muscles involved in speech and practicing with different exercises. In some cases, medication may be prescribed to manage any underlying neurological conditions. Foreign accent syndrome is a rare and often misunderstood condition that can significantly impact a person's life. While there is no cure for the condition, speech therapy can help the person regain their normal speaking ways. With proper treatment and support, individuals with foreign accent syndrome can learn to manage the condition and improve their quality of life. Our next medical condition is so rare that it affects only a handful of people worldwide. Number 5. Imagine a life without pain, where you can't feel physical sensations like heat or cold, pressure or touch. This is the reality for individuals with congenital insensitivity to pain, CIP, a condition that affects the nervous system and prevents the ability to perceive pain. While it may sound like a superpower, CIP can lead to serious injuries and health complications, as sufferers can't detect harmful stimuli and may not seek medical attention until it's too late. Although people with this condition can distinguish between the textures of objects and the difference between hot and cold, they are unable to feel pain. This means that they may not notice when they have been injured, leading to complications and injuries. Additionally, they may accidentally harm themselves by not realizing that they are touching something too hot or sharp. This condition is often accompanied by a loss of smell and a decreased ability to sweat. Unfortunately, there is no known cure for this condition yet, and treatment focuses on managing symptoms and preventing injuries. People with this condition must take extra precautions to ensure their safety and seek medical attention immediately if they suspect an injury. Moving on to our next unusual medical condition. Number 6. Imagine having a condition where your body's connective tissues slowly turn into bones, starting from your shoulders and neck and working its way down to your legs. Fibrodysplasia ossificans progressiva, FOP, is a rare genetic disorder that affects the body's connective tissues, causing them to turn into bones gradually. This condition is also known as Stoneman Syndrome and affects only 1 in 2 million people. FOP is caused by a gene mutation that causes heterotopic ossification, HO, where a second bone grows over the first one. This process usually begins from the shoulders and neck and progresses down to the legs, which can restrict movement. Unfortunately, surgical attempts to remove the second bone can trigger more bone growth, making it challenging to manage the condition. Due to the invasiveness of surgery, people with FOP are at risk of losing mobility after even minor accidents that can stimulate bone growth. Fibrodysplasia ossificans progressiva is a rare genetic disorder where the body's connective tissues turn into bones gradually. This condition affects mobility, and surgical interventions to treat it can cause more bone growth. Although there is currently no cure, healthcare professionals can offer supportive care to manage symptoms and maintain a person's quality of life. As we continue our journey into the strange and mysterious world of medical conditions, we come across a rare neurological disorder that can cause people to experience distorted perceptions of their own body and surroundings. Number 7. Think of experiencing migraines that make your hands and feet appear bigger, or your head smaller than they really are. This is the reality for people with a neurological condition known as Alice in Wonderland Syndrome, AIWS, or Todd Syndrome. AIWS is a rare condition that affects perception and can distort a person's sense of reality. It can cause hallucinations and the feeling of time moving too quickly or too slowly. The condition usually presents migraines that can last for hours or days. Unfortunately, there is currently no known cure for AIWS. However, a treatment plan can help manage the symptoms. This includes migraine prophylaxis and a migraine diet, which can help reduce the frequency and intensity of migraines. Living with AIWS can be challenging, but it's important to remember that there are treatments available to help manage the symptoms. If you or someone you know is experiencing unusual migraines or distortions in perception, it's important to seek medical attention to determine if AIWS is the cause. As we explore the world of bizarre medical conditions, we come across a rare and devastating disorder that affects just 1 in 4 million people worldwide. Number 8. Visualize looking like a grandparent when you're only a child. For those with Hutchinson-Gilford Progeria Syndrome, this is a reality. Hutchinson-Gilford Progeria Syndrome is an extremely rare condition where children rapidly appear to age. The condition affects 1 in 4 million people and has been reported globally in over 131 cases since 1886. Its symptoms include aged-looking skin, hair loss, brittle bones, kidney failure, joint abnormalities, loss of eyesight, and loss of fat under the skin. Sadly, there is no cure yet for this condition, but a drug called Zokinvy, lonafarnib, has been approved by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, in November 2020. The drug can help reduce the risk of death due to the disease. Before this, treatments focused on symptom management, including medications for high blood pressure, heart disease, and cholesterol. Hutchinson-Gilford Progeria Syndrome is a rare condition that causes rapid aging in children. Although there is no cure yet, the recent approval of Zokinvy, lonafarnib, by the US FDA is a significant breakthrough. With further research, more effective treatments may become available to manage the symptoms of this rare disease. Next up is a rare genetic condition that causes people to accumulate a certain substance in their body, which can lead to a range of health problems. Number 9. Have you ever heard of a disease that causes black urine? This is a rare genetic disorder called Alkaptonuria, or black urine disease. The condition causes a buildup of homogenic acid in the body, causing dark stains on the tissues. It also hinders the complete breakdown of tyrosine and phenylalanine, which are responsible for body pigmentation. This condition can cause arthritis, heart problems, and other health issues as a person ages. Sadly, there is no cure for this condition yet, and treatment focuses on managing symptoms. Patients are advised to avoid certain foods high in tyrosine and phenylalanine, such as cheese, red meat, and beans. Regular monitoring of the condition and joint replacement surgery are the common management options. Alkaptonuria is a rare genetic disorder that affects the body's ability to break down certain amino acids, causing dark staining and other health issues. Although there is no cure yet, managing symptoms and avoiding certain foods can help alleviate the condition's effects. Regular monitoring and joint replacement surgery may also be necessary. Now let's move on to a rare and intriguing medical phenomenon. Number 10. Pregnancy is an exciting time for many parents, but it can also come with unexpected surprises. Parasitic twinning is a rare and unusual condition that occurs during pregnancy when one fetus stops developing and its tissue becomes absorbed by the surviving twin. The parasitic twin, as it is known, can attach to the other fetus and develop recognizable body parts. While this condition is incredibly rare, it has been documented in a few cases, providing valuable research opportunities for medical professionals. The parasitic twin is not a fully formed fetus and lacks essential organs, which can cause complications for the surviving twin, such as restricted growth, congenital anomalies, or even mortality. However, in some cases, surgical intervention can remove the parasitic twin without harm to the surviving fetus, allowing for healthy development. Parasitic twinning is a rare and complex condition that continues to intrigue researchers and medical professionals worldwide. While there is no known prevention or cure for this condition, further research and understanding can help diagnose and manage it, ensuring the best possible outcomes for affected individuals. Moving on to our next medical condition. Number 11. Imagine having an insatiable craving for non-food items such as dirt, chalk, or paper. This is a phenomenon known as Pica, which can occur in children, pregnant women, and individuals with certain developmental disorders. The condition can have serious health consequences, as the ingestion of non-food items can cause intestinal blockages, nutritional deficiencies, and lead poisoning. Let's take a closer look at this intriguing and potentially dangerous disorder. Pica disorder can affect anyone, but it is more common in children, pregnant women, and people with intellectual disabilities. Experts believe that the unusual cravings in Pica may be a sign that the body is trying to replenish low nutrient levels. If left untreated, this disorder can lead to severe health problems like poisoning, bowel obstruction, and nutrient deficiencies. Treatment for Pica involves proper diagnosis to identify any nutrient deficiencies, toxicity, or underlying psychological problems. A thorough medical examination, including laboratory tests, can identify the nutrients lacking in the body. If it is due to psychological reasons, a psychological evaluation may be done to assess the root cause of the disorder. Pica is a rare and unusual disorder that requires proper diagnosis and treatment. If you or someone you know is struggling with Pica, it is essential to seek medical help immediately to avoid severe health complications. Remember, while the cravings may be hard to resist, it's crucial to prioritize your health and well-being over anything else. We've explored some of the most bizarre and rare medical conditions that affect a small number of people around the world. But before we wrap up, there's one more condition that we want to tell you about. Number 12. Have you ever heard of a condition where a person's hair grows excessively, covering almost every inch of their body? Hypertrichosis, also known as the werewolf syndrome, is a rare genetic disorder that results in excessive hair growth all over the body. This condition affects only a few people worldwide, and those who have it may feel self-conscious about their appearance. Sadly, there is no known cure for this condition, and treatment options are limited. The symptoms of hypertrichosis vary depending on the type of hair growth. There are three types of hair growth associated with this condition: lanugo, terminal, and vellus. Lanugo is very soft and fine hair with no pigment, while terminal hair is long, thick, and dark. Vellus hair follicles are short and can appear anywhere on the body except for the soles of the feet, palms, backs of the ears, and lips, as well as scar tissue. People with this condition often have excessive hair growth on their face, making them appear like a werewolf. The hair growth may also cover other parts of the body, including the arms, legs, and back. Unfortunately, the cause of hypertrichosis remains unknown, and there is no cure or treatment available to manage the symptoms. Hypertrichosis, or the werewolf syndrome, is a rare genetic disorder that results in excessive hair growth all over the body. While the symptoms vary, they often include hair growth on the face and other parts of the body, making the person feel self-conscious about their appearance. Currently, there is no cure for this condition, and treatment options are limited. In conclusion, the existence of weird and mysterious diseases such as Alkaptonuria, Hutchinson-Gilford Progeria Syndrome, parasitic twinning, hypertrichosis, and Pica remind us of the complexities of the human body and the immense challenges that many individuals face. Despite the lack of cures for many of these conditions, ongoing medical research provides hope for better treatments and management options in the future. It is crucial to raise awareness and support those affected by these rare diseases. If you found this video informative and fascinating, please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for more content on rare diseases. Your support encourages us to continue creating high-quality videos like this one. Thank you for watching.